What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Manny, and I'm back with another video. So in today's video, I'm gonna be doing a jump shot video, CA's video, and probably like my badges. Yeah. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do today. We got a little easy line, a little easy game. Paint Beast Post again. He was a pro, but he had a fake boot camp sleeve. You can go get those and swags. But yeah, I'ma give y'all like some tips and some tricks or something in the jump shot badge video. So we were playing against some bun. I don't know what my center was doing. He was ball watching, I don't know what he was doing. But yeah, we finna get the ball at like two positions. He kept going for the steal. I told him just stop. He had 91 paint beats or 90 paint beats. Interior finisher, basically. He had like almost 30 finishing badges, so he went over there. He made the, you know, as 2K always building people out, how gated the game is. Got ZNs. But yeah, we got the ball, got the kid and shoot, white. All I have is shooting boost. I'm gonna tell you this now. If you're not in my court or my career, and you in part, stage, any up, whatever y'all call it, pro-am, Rick, you need shooting boost regardless, or you're not gonna be able to shoot consistently. Unless you a spot up. No, not even spot up. I play with a stretch with 30 shooting badges. Yeah, y'all know my bop. I threw the alley to the open. My big hit open quick and gave him that, you know. Gonna gave him that, so yeah, it wasn't really nothing. So, he dunked on him. I mean, he wasn't really a contact. Well, it was a contact, but yeah. I told him to give me the ball. So, I did a little hizzy. I was kind of getting boxed. I ain't gonna lie. Why would I go left? That was so dumb of me, y'all. Don't do that. If they playing to the left, go to the right. That was my mistake, but I still scored. Chris Lyde, Green. That was an easy bop. So, yeah, that was easy. These kids had no defense, I ain't gonna lie to you, the defense is like terrible. Y'all will learn to quit that, let me know. Nah, it ain't let me curse, you can't curse like if you like in close shot or in the paint. I keep going left, so I said it well. The screen hit. I shot a late, we ain't gonna speak on that, y'all. Close shot, white, I mean, it went in. I want to take over, so I think I gave my beat the ball right here. Yeah, I gave him the ball. Wait, did I? Yeah, I gave him the ball. Wait, did I? I don't know. Oh, yeah, I gave him the ball, I remember. He just did a little layup. And he gave me tape. What else a dunk? He gave me tape. And I got tape, game over. Look at me fleecing. Look at me fleecing. Hey, when I get take, my center just not getting the ball. But he was begging for it, bro. Right, he was just straight begging for it, bro. Like, that's how y'all center beg for the ball. So I just gave it to him. He act like a little baby. Look what he did. I'ma got snitty block with that big with a jump.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Stop playing. What the fuck? Stop playing.
He literally made that, bro. I'm done, bro. 2K is absolutely dog water. We got to steal. I told him to give me the ball. Just give me the ball. I told him to give me the ball. He still went on with that, bro. Like, they seniors do not listen. They want to score with everything, bro. I don't care if I got 9 points. I ain't trying to lose. And I got tape, bro. So, you know me. Green out the dribble. I have no Zen, y'all. I don't have a Zen. Zens are weird. If you're a Zen user, please unsubscribe. I don't care. Dislike the video. But yeah, so I did a little ankle breaker, you know. Ugh. It gave me that trash quick stop, Green. Wow. So y'all see, I went 6-for-7. You know, I missed one shot. I think the only shot I missed was that layout headshot. So yeah, I'm finna give y'all my badges and everything. So yeah, I'ma get y'all the batted first in the jump shot. So I'ma just wait until it get me out the game. But let me know how y'all did with comment under the below. What how was y'all day? Mine was kind of good, not really, but it was alright. You know, it was just some slight. I don't know. It was cool. I ain't gonna pick him up overall, y'all. I just got my putting 95. He been max. I just didn't do it. So yeah, y'all see my rep. I don't play video games like. I don't like playing games. I got a lot of friends like it's just threes, almost elite, all these. They play games a lot, but I can't do it. It's unhealthy. So yeah. Here go my badges. I got 125, 21. I got my shooting badge, y'all. Y'all, to be honest, you can take off Deadeye and put it on like bronze or silver. Deadeye does not work on Hall of Fame. I just make a lot of whites, like a tit, like 65% of titties. And then playmaking, you can change it up. And then they go that my bad phone went too fast. Now here's my here goes some of my playmaking badges. Here goes my playmaking. You know, my dribble style used to eat Nash. I got LeBron sometimes. Pro 6, move behind the back, basic 1. Pro 4. My bad, I went too fast, y'all. I was having class. But yeah, here go my jump shot. This jump shot is chicken. I ain't looking up on TikTok, YouTube, or nothing. Literally, nothing. It is jump shot, you know. So, basic jump shot 98, release 1, release 1 is release 22. Release 2, it's Paul George. So yeah, 40-60, 3 out of 4 speed, 75 out of 100. So yeah, this video, y'all. Hope you like the video. I'm out. I'll see y'all later. Peace.